What's going on, guys? I am super excited about this video right here. I've been recording on this lens right here. I'm currently on my old lens that I first got with my camera. I didn't have a lot of knowledge about lenses or anything like that, so I just got something that I thought looked good. And I didn't really realize how close it would be when I was trying to vlog like it is right now, how close my face is. So I ordered a wide angle lens that I'm about to put on the camera and show y'all how it is. I'm really happy with it. It just looks really good, especially in the car, you know, and vlogging. It's so much easier. You get a bigger picture of everything around you. So I'm about to change that lens right now. So y'all look at the difference in this right here. Here it is, guys. Like I said, look at how much you can see around me. It's just so much better. So much easier to vlog. I can put it way up closer to my face and you can still see everything. I don't have to worry about if my head's in the frame or not. I just love it. Really good for vlogging. I'm super thankful that I got it. And hopefully you guys will enjoy the videos that I'm making now. It'll be a lot better quality, you know. Other lens is really good quality too, but being able to vlog, you know, and you guys be able to see me, you know, and be much easier to see my face and all that. It's just really helpful and makes it a lot easier recording videos. So I'm gonna put together a little video for you guys tonight. I currently just pulled up to the gym. I just left the racetrack. It's Friday night. I watched the truck race tonight. And I really wanted to test this lens out this weekend. So I am here very late tonight, getting a really late workout in. I got me some caffeine, which is probably not a good idea, but I got to make this video for you guys. So we're about to head in the gym today. I'm probably not going to talk about the video. I just want to make a video with the lens and just play around with it. But we're going to be hitting arms tonight. I'm going to be doing some close grip bench. So yeah, I hope y'all enjoy the video and that y'all enjoy this lens. I'm going to get in the gym and put this video together for y'all. So let's see it.